Good morning, everyone. My name is Ariana. I am 7 years old. My father's name is Azmi. He is an IT manager. My mother's name is Anaria. She is an optometrist. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, I will tell you a story entitled The Kitten That Went Fishing. There was once a playful kitten who followed a cat on a fishing trip with their fishing rods. They waited under a tree for the fish to bite. After a while, the kitten got restless. He saw a dragonfly and began to chase it. He came back without the dragonfly. Meanwhile, the cat had caught a big fish. Later, a butterfly flitted by. Again, the kitten put aside the fishing rod and began to chase after the butterfly. By the time he came back, the cat had caught another fish. The kitten sat down and complained that he did not catch any fish. The cat said, "Look, if you concentrate and don't go around chase after the dragonfly or butterfly, I'm sure you can catch one." The kitten listened to the cat and concentrated on his fishing. Soon, he caught a fish too. The moral of the story is, if you want to do well in anything,